There are many things we don't know. However, there are also many things that we want to know. Sigma know. Do you know?
Do you know that a lightning bolt is 5 times hotter than the sun's surface? Lightning is a naturally occurring electrostatic discharge during which two electrically charged regions in the atmosphere or ground temporarily equalize themselves, causing the instantaneous release of as much as 1 gigajoule of energy. Lightning causes thunder, a sound from the shockwave, which develops as gases in the vicinity of the discharge and in turn experience a sudden increase in pressure. The average temperature is about 20,100 degrees Celsius or 36,300 degrees Fahrenheit. This heating causes a rapid outward expansion, impacting the surrounding cooler air at a speed faster than sound. The resultant outward moving pulse is a shockwave, similar in principle to the shockwave formed by an explosion or at the front of a supersonic aircraft. In close proximity to the source, the sound pressure level of thunder is usually 165 to 180 decibels, but can exceed 200 decibels in some cases. This is enough to rupture your eardrums and cause permanent loss of hearing. However, the sun's surface or the photosphere only heats up to 5,000 degrees Celsius or 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Do you know that Venus is the deadliest planet in the solar system? Venus has the densest atmosphere in the solar system, and it consists nearly 96% carbon dioxide and 3.5% nitrogen. Due to its extremely dense atmosphere, Venus has the strongest greenhouse effect in the solar system, thus baking the surface to nearly 465 degrees Celsius or 865 degrees Fahrenheit. In addition to this, Venus's atmospheric pressure is 92 times greater than that of Earth's, meaning that it can easily crush a tin can on its surface. Venus also has the most acidic rain in the solar system, producing almost pure sulfuric acid rain with pH levels of -1 to -1.2, enough to dissolve most metals and materials used by any man-made spacecraft. This is why almost all the Venera missions initiated by the Soviet Union were all destroyed within a range of 30 minutes to 2 hours, because of Venus's harsh environment, tremendous atmospheric pressure, scorching heat, and highly corrosive acid rain. Do you know that a Seismosaurus is longer than an Airbus A320? A Seismosaurus or Diplodocus is an enormous herbivore dinosaur, which is 40 meters or 131 feet in length. This genus of dinosaurs lived in what is now Midwestern North America at the end of the Jurassic period, or 150 million years ago. Among the best-known sauropods, Diplodocus were very large, long-necked, quadrupedal animals with long whip-like tails. Their forelimbs were slightly shorter than their hind limbs, resulting in a largely horizontal posture. The skeletal structure of these long-necked, long-tailed animals supported by 4 sturdy legs have been compared with suspension bridges.